I'm Jonathan Boschen, and welcome to another edition of the FCAT South County Spotlight. One of the more important services that we have out here in Southern Franklin County is the South County EMS, an ambulance service that proudly serves and contributes immensely to our South County communities. On the evening of Thursday, February 15th, 2024, a special South County EMS board meeting was held at the Deerfield Town Hall, in which Joshua Sparks, the new South County EMS chief, was officially sworn in and pinned. The ceremony played out as follows. Opening remarks were delivered by Tim Drumgool, who served as the South County EMS interim chief following Chief Zoe Smith's departure in June to take a job with the Massachusetts State Department of Public Health.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining us tonight. Tonight's a very special night, not only for Chief Sparks, but also for South County EMS. This is our first ever pinning ceremony. It's something we hope to continue the tradition of in the future. Chief Sparks, we're very happy to welcome you aboard. South County EMS is a wonderful service, and over the last 9 years, Chief Smith and the Board of Oversight have worked very hard to create this great service. Under your leadership, we can only hope that the service can grow more. You have the support of both the wonderful community and the dedicated employees that work here, and we look forward to working with you. At this point, I would ask Cassie to come down and swear you in.
Chief Sparks was then sworn in by the Deerfield Town Clerk, Kathleen Sanderell.
Please raise your right hand. Joshua Sparks, do you solemnly swear to uphold the position of the Chief of South County EMS to the best of your ability, according to the bylaws of Deerfield and the laws of the Commonwealth of Massachusetts? Fantastic. Congratulations. Thank you.
Following the swearing-in, Chief Sparks was then pinned with a South County EMS badge by Glenn Johnson, the Deputy Chief of the Auburn Fire Department. Closing remarks were then given by Joshua Sparks.
Tim has asked me to say a few words. I don't have much to say. I have a lot of thank yous to give. Thank you to everybody for showing up tonight. It's really wonderful and encouraging to see such a large turnout for something I really wasn't expecting at all. Thank you to my family who could not be here. They've been very supportive of me and this whole adventure, we'll call it. My Auburn Fire Rescue family, thank you for coming out and supporting me. Deputy Chief Johnson, it's an honor. Thank you. In large part, the only reason I'm here today is through their efforts. I look forward to working with all of you, each of the departments in the communities that South County EMS provides service to and surrounding. I look forward to working with all of the town governments, select boards, South County Board of Oversight. Thank you again, I appreciate it.
The swearing-in and pinning of Joshua Sparks has started another chapter of this important South County service. In his own words, here is Joshua Sparks discussing his career and how he will serve our South County community.
I am Joshua Sparks. I'm a paramedic and I'm the chief of South County EMS. I started in EMS because I thought it was a great opportunity to make a difference in other people's lives. I wanted to do something, perhaps altruistically, that was greater than myself, something beyond serving my own needs. I've been a first responder since the early 90s, starting as an emergency medical technician in Southern California before moving to Massachusetts and becoming a paramedic. I worked the majority of my career in and around the city of Worcester, working for Worcester EMS, a couple of towns around there, working as a flight paramedic for a critical care service in central Massachusetts, and most recently as the EMS coordinator for the Auburn Fire Rescue Department before starting here in South County. I was attracted to South County EMS because it's a very special system. It's very unique among EMS providers in the Commonwealth. The model that we fall under is what's known sometimes as a third service model, where we're municipally funded, we're a government entity, so that we're not responsible to shareholders or our bottom line. Rather, our responsibility is to provide great service. So I was attracted to this because not only is it rare, but seeing a administrative position, the chance to run a department like this is exceedingly rare. So how could I not apply for it? South County EMS has a legacy of patient care, safety, and advocacy. These are tenets that I believe in deeply. These underscore all of the essential components of a successful EMS agency. My position is essentially to be a steward of that legacy and to help guide it through the challenges that healthcare faces in the 2020s. I feel warmly welcomed by not only the South County EMS crews and all of the town departments for the areas that we serve, but by every person that I've met in the community. I look forward to learning more, meeting more people in the community, and eventually, hopefully soon, my family and I moving out to this beautiful part of the Commonwealth.